Ibn al-Qayyim rahmatullah alayh said regarding evil eye and sorcery. Nahmaduhu nusalli ala rasulihi al-kareem amma ba'd. One should seek Allah's protection from the evil eye, envies, eye caster or sorceress. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Ask Allah's help. Second thing, observe taqwa. What is taqwa? Fear of Allah. Having fear of Allah. What are the do's? What we have to do? Commands of Allah. And what are the prohibition? What are don'ts? Like, we have to take care of those. And Allah looks after whoever does that. One should have the taqwa of Allah, fear of Allah. Third thing, one should have patience, sabr, towards the envious. Patience is the key to safety, for evil turns unto whoever starts it. You know, somebody is hating you. If you started hating and you started doing negative things, that counts. Let them hate. Make dua for them. And the fourth thing, one is to put one's trust in Allah. Tawakkul ala Allah. Hasbunallahu wa ni'mal wakeel. Allah suffices whoever puts his trust in him. This is powerful means to overcome an enduring harm that would be otherwise unbearable. One is not to occupy oneself with the envious. If somebody is hating, let them hate, because they are ignorant people. Don't hate them. And one is to get nearer to Allah. If somebody is doing something wrong, have faith in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, nearness and sincerity, and ask protection from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. You can't have anything what Allah has ordered, you know, with the permission of Allah, illa biznillah. And ask istighfar for your sins. We all do mistakes. We should do istighfar, seeks Allah's forgiveness, and do morning, evening azkar, and also give charity as much as possible. It's a great means of protection from affliction, evil eye, and cure your illness with charity, and treat others well. Because if you hurt somebody, you know, when you hate or hurt, it's not good. Good treatment, particularly of such people as envious, unjust, and you know, the people who is doing harm to you, and even though you know they are harming you, but you are being good to them. And the good deed and the evil deeds are not alike. If you do good, it will be good for you. It will be beneficial for you. In ahsantum, ahsantum li anfusikum. And the lastly, one has to observe pure tawheed. La ilaha illallah. Tawheed is the securest refuge for believers. Only ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Nobody can resolve this problem except Allah. Illa bi iznillah. Because Allah is Khaliq, Malik and Mudabbir. Make sincere tawbah. Ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Do your salah 5 times a day. And do the tahajjud. And do morning, evening, askar. Ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah will make things easy. Jazakallah khairan. I do subscribe the channel. Name is Ilm Quran for all.